We got a little fight going now. I forgot to say this. There was a last minute fight at the Richmond and Fremantle game. And there's another one.
It was an evening I shared with
you. We got a fight going on, eh? Got a fight.
We were dancing in the shadow. My wife.
Quarter time. Let's go for a quick walk. However, it's gonna take me a long time to go down the stairs, then up the stairs. It's a bit late that I got in my seat. The stairs took ages, and this is the top floor. It's half time. Let's just go whatever the place has at Marvel Stadium. Let's go this way. Have a look at all those Western Bulldogs merch that you can get for a high price. No copycats allowed. Although he likes Brisbane, then Western Bulldogs. Nope. I don't see Draper there. Where could he be? These bubbleheads wouldn't let me take a photo with the anime photo. Tough luck. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Draper is at the Hawthorne cheer squad. I can't see him. Let's just go back and have dinner at the game. I'm kinda hungry. Oh, the third quarter started and I haven't eaten yet. The popcorn stall with the frozen drinks are closed. Just I got at the end of the line. We're going to get one large chips for our dinner, with a Sprite. That took us 15 minutes to order dinner, just because we were in the popcorn line and it was closed when we reached to the end of the line. Well, the game is not doing so well so far. I tipped for the Western Bulldogs. Well, it's third quarter time. Can't be bothered getting up anyways. Let's watch the final quarter and see if Western Bulldogs wins. Well, Hawthorne wins in a thrilling finish. I thought the game would be a draw,